I was like, what did I just do? Oh, I broke these on the other side of the wall. Which is kind of silly that that can happen. Oh, I found a staff. Cool. Oh, man. If that guy had screamed, he would have woken these guys up too. Man, it's a good thing I killed him. That seems like a weird random crate to hide. Oh yeah, another NPC right over here. Try right. No, really. Hello, amigo.
Well, this is unexpected. What do you want?
This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
How intriguing. You'd better not. Sorcery is not for everyone.
Ugh. And should never be forced. You have your own methods. Sorcery need not be one of them. Don't let it bother you. Be on your way then. You're unkindled.
Alright, so break your scrolls. If you have 10 intelligence, he's willing to come back to Firelink with you, but since I'm too dum-dum, I'm a too stupid. Okay, whatever, game. Don't do my down attack. Don't do my regular attack that would have hit him. So I bypassed this whole area. Yeah, I came in there, killed that guy. Lizard, 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 lizard. I don't care who's through that door. I hit him anyway. Nice. Made it all worth. Stop guarding your sorcerer. You're not supposed to be smart enough to guard the spell caster. Ow. If I didn't time that right, I would have died. It's kind of funny, the game is almost encouraging you to use some Estus all the time, because then you have a better chance to re-earn them. I'm sure I'm missing stuff, but this place is such a maze. Ooh, golden falcon shield. This seems like bad news. I think I made it through. Though I don't know if I want to have made it through. Fallen Knight, cool. I always like more armor. That is the giant crab. So I came in right over there. There's another giant crab. Okay, let's get away from them. You are my first... Oh, buddy. What? Why did it, like, do a backstab but not? Oh, buddy. Ow. I did not mean to roll towards you. That one on the right has a sword. You have a very large curved sword, but it does not look like the recognizable old big sword. Whew. Gotta just stay away and pick at him. He buffed again. The guy in the back, I mean. Oh my god. This guy with the sword is much better than the guy with the club. Then again, that seems to be the point. Ha ha ha. Whoa. That guy... Oh god, I was like just staring at club guy. Oh my god. Whoa. Nice. Nope. Nice. They're clerics. And I got the club. And I got an Estus. This guy's much better. Ow. I love that I stagger on almost every hit with this thing. I'm gonna heal. I don't wanna risk. Plus, I'm guessing there's a bonfire soon. I kicked him! Ha! Again, not something I mean to do, usually. Exile Greatsword. Oh, I'm not strong enough. That looks so cool. What a cool name, too. The Exile Greatsword. Bonfire ahead. I'm tempted to believe them. that's definitely the swamp poison water. I mean, what's the point of this staircase? You literally can't go this way. Little. Ooh. Why does it have to be squirmy noises? Well, that's awesome. I made it to a bonfire. Fantastic. Probably missed a little bit in the original swamp area, but honestly not that much. Farron Keep. Yeah, this is definitely poison water. And those are slugs, just like Dark Souls 1. Oh, yay. I missed them. Just get out of some poison. Hey boys, what's up? Don't shoot at me. Don't shoot your ick. Don't goop on me. Oh my god. Managed to take as many swings as physically possible to kill these guys. Why do they blow up like a balloon when they die? Ragged mask. Oh god, where'd you come from? Good and gross. Good and... Oh my god, they're like a... What the... Keep forgetting. Okay. Not a thing. Thought it might be. Just here for your item. Then I'm out. God, this is where you this is why you wear medium to light armor too. Oh, thank you God. We're out of this stupid swamp for a second. They're like right under me, aren't they? I'm gonna get poisoned anyway. Why worry about it? Ooh, two Estus shards. Wow, I could make my Estus so much better. I hope this isn't like, I don't even remember. I thought one of the games had like a limit on how many Estuses you could have. Wow, useful. Not worried about the poison, I'm keeping an eye on it. That seemed like such a trap. You're gonna spit. Because you're gross. Definitely can take a shot. Did I get a charge? No way. Can I kill them? Ooh, that kills him. God, it's like this constantly, like, sewer noises. Ugh. Oh, hello. Oh. Hello. Ow. Oh, no. You seem tough. You have a cool sword. Is that the Darkblade sword? If it is, I want it, because I didn't get to get it in Dark Souls 1. Hi, guys. Ow. can't imagine how many things I'm missing. But I just want to get through. Try to fight Big Boy again. With much less health, unfortunately, now. That is such a... And he doesn't want to stagger. Yep, this is definitely one of these bad boys. Give me that, please. The kick. If I didn't heal, I would have died. Eat it. Ow! He punished. That's his shield. Really? Oh no. Whew. Come on, no! Oh my god. If I had taken too long, I would just... So fast. 145, 35, eesh. It's like 40 damage less. Plus, Sage's Coal. That's for Andre, I believe. I don't know where I'm going. What the hell I'm gonna find in this swamp. Hello. Oh no. Just don't kill me for that. Oh no. And you powered up off of me? That's not... I don't appreciate that though. Whoa, hello. I'm dead. What in the actual hell is that thing? It's like a goat Medusa. Alright, before I do anything else, to make my life noticeably easier. I have 2 Estus shards. I can get 2 more charges. Dark Miracle. Oh, that's cool that there's Dark Miracles. Ah. He's gone.
Just wasn't he? Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know. This coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men. Pretty.
It's weird to think that the coal, that the, while Andre's been alive, the art of blacksmithing has changed so drastically that none of the items from the first game mean anything. You know what I mean? Like, getting him those embers. How did the world change so dramatically with Andre still there that embers became coals? Or they're different things and they mean different things, but I don't know why or how. That's for, again, people like Vati to answer. Oh god, I'm in super sludge mode. I'm in the deep stuff now. I don't know if I want to keep going that way. I don't really want to fight stuff like this. Plus, I want to go get my souls back. What? Ho! Oh, no! No, no, no. I don't want you. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh. Oh! I have to drink right now or I'm gonna die. Oh god. What the heck? Oh god, there's more of them. I want to be away from you guys, please. Please and thank you. These giant goat demon people. Please leave me alone. Where? How did I even get here? Get into the wall, morons. I can't run. It literally won't let me move faster than this. Where did our large friend go? Thank God for those extra Estus charges. Seriously, where am I? Oh my god, another new thing? Give it a rest, great sword. Okay, I can kill one of these things. Oh no. And then three more showed up. And that's the end of that story. How did I come into this area from a completely different direction? Please get away. No one wants you. I didn't ask for any of you guys to follow me around, you know. I killed the little baby one. No! Let me heal. I might die. Nope. One more. Oh my god. No! Come on! Ugh. God. This is so frustrating. This place is so awful. In like an hour of... Well, actually, I made good progress, I guess. I made it to another area. God, this place sucks. Can't I just fight bigger and bigger slugs? I mean, it seems like... Aldrich is just a big slug. Did I take like a different... I must have gone... Wait, no. This is the way I went to the... Dark Wraith. But I went up there when the big guy chased me. Oh, crap. Good to know you're still around. No one asked you to... I'm gonna die. Please don't make me lose 18,000. Thank you. Oh my god, the stupid freaking door. Oh, you don't like that wall. What is he doing? Okay, I was waiting for him to have, like, de-aggroed. Oh, come on, he interrupted. Oh my god. Oh, what? God, I can't. I should have locked on. That was my stupidity. Ugh, these stupid. Oh my god, that. Any attack that is that delayed is so hard to deal with. And the fact that I can't stagger him. Oh my god. The struggle is so real. Maybe it's the game saying, hey, you should have upgraded your weapons, stupid. Let me get around you. My god, I've used up like I've used up 6 Estus charges on this guy. Alright, time to stop fighting like a Nimrod. Nope, that was too early. I love that you can hold B and run away and be locked on. That's cool. Nope, I got him. Literally one charge left for Goaty Boy. Oh my god, just give me back my damn souls. It's almost tempting to like try to grab them and just instantly teleport out, like homeward out. Just don't notice me. Just don't notice me. Just don't notice me. I don't even care. Can I get a backstab? That's the real question now. Watch me get attacked by one of the other ones. Oh, thank God. All I need is two hits. One, and then I killed it. Oh my God. Oh my God, can I get out of here? If there's a fire up here, I'd be so happy. Watch me run into like, yep. Okay, you're, nope, you're not one of the small ones. I thought maybe. Oh my God. I'm on a timer. I guess worst comes to worst, I can just homeward bone as fast as I can. Or wait, what am I doing? Okay, now watch, I'm gonna die still, but hey. What? Oh no. No, no, no. Okay. Okay. Good to know that wasn't a total mistake that I had to do that. Dead end ahead. Wow, really? Yeah, it is. I was like, nah, it can't be. Why would they do that? Oh my God, really? Oh God. That's gonna just kill me. Might as well try. Where the heck are they? Should have done shrine. Wow, that's so fast. I forgot because it's been so long. I should have gone back though. My God, this swamp is miserable.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then take.
Let's start getting some more stats for fighting, yeah? Yeah? Let's get a base faith of 10.
Farewell, may the
Alrighty. I am happy. I forget what the requirements are for free levels, though. I want to do that. I should have. Maybe I did it wrong. Shoot. I'm worried that I made my so I don't remember what I had to do. I need to like get another dark sigil item somehow or something.
The undead legion of Farron, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe that I pity.
Okay, so let's go back. So I bet up that hill that I saw, there's another one. So I bet that way lies unhappiness. But I bet up, yeah. Okay, yeah, you can see all three from here. Cool. That's really cool. Let's head up our hill. Okay, so maybe the hill I went up was the other side. Yeah, you two I haven't seen yet. I find it hard to believe these guys are the Undead Legion. Just had to try. Wow. Okay, if he had hit me, I probably would have died. Hopefully these go faster now. If not, they're still worth watching. Okay, yeah. Wow, that's fast. And then the door. Whoosh. I don't know where the door is, though, but I would assume it's somewhere beyond this hill. And I can't even imagine how many secrets and stuff I'm missing, unfortunately, but there's really nothing to be done about it right now. I think that green symbol definitely means that it's gone back. It's put it into my inventory. Wow. I didn't actually mean to commit to the third swing, but it worked. Or maybe I accidentally, like, climbed the hill from behind. Running from one of the big boys. Yeah, they're right. There's that guy. That scumbag. Alright. Just to get it to stop. Alright, so that means the last fire is that way. If I can find the next boss, I think I'll definitely off-camera do some grinding. Try to get some sunbro going on. Where is it? There it is. There's the hill, even. And there's a big boy. Oh, hello. Hello, slimies. I should see the poison. Coming right back up. Oh my god, I hope he lets me go up the hill, but he probably won't. And see me. Okay, then. I made it. I literally didn't even want to breathe for the thought of him actually seeing me. Oh, no. You're a tall one. You're one of the freaky grabby ones. Now, don't go for it. I learned that much from your brother. Of course. Wow, that hit. Thank God for that upswing. Does this lead over to the doors? They must be somewhere close. There's the building. I'm guessing that's if I stayed off to the right, I would have gone around here. I'm trying to build my mental map. All right, we got it. want to see the door open. See, it's funny. 3 is like the number you can't really skip because it's like, oh, maybe the second one has something like the door creaks, and then but the third one you're like, okay, it's gonna be. The wolf's blood. That's an object right there. Oh my god. Wowzers. Now to just find the door. Gotta be another bonfire before a boss. You can't be expected to cross this whole swamp and then fight a boss. That seems cruel even for them. Alright, well, we're in this situation. I knew it. A lot less random souls scattered around, I've definitely noticed. They used to- oh, come on, even these guys? These bug-eyed losers. Trying to petrify me. Stop it. That would go much more poorly than just being poisoned right now. Oh, no. Okay, he's on patrol. He didn't actually see me. Uh-oh. Oh, no! It looks like I need my stamina to come back. No. No! No! Okay. Yes, I know I made another ridiculous noise. Repair powder, of course. Hello? What have we here? Pillage remains? Golden scroll. Ooh, that's cool how it's making, like, a water noise. Antiquated stuff. Considering I've already been through half the poison, I'm not it's not worth it to use another one.